Alright, time to go tubing. There they are. Now, they said they don't recommend going past the bridge because of the high water. It's a little extra scary and they don't recommend it. So what am I doing? I'm going to go past the bridge up to the scary rapids on a tube. Can't convince the kids to do it though with me.